Richmond's former officer in charge and Hancock's former police chief facing charges tonight after allegedly clocking hours that he never worked. The attorney general's office saying 53-year-old Andrew Wood of Fitzwilliam submitted the timesheets. This was from a two-year period of 2017 to 2019. If found guilty, Wood could face 7 to 15 years in prison. He's going to be arraigned in October.